Those are just going to throw you right off the course. And so every time you come out of a turn, you're making these little corrections and recoveries from that wall kind of chucking.